The Tana Toraja tribe in Indonesia buries infants in the hollows of trees so that their bodies can be absorbed. They believe that this way the children become one with the tree and their souls will be set free.